There have been rumors that talk show host Ellen DeGeneres isn't exactly as cheerful backstage as she is on her show. But in 2020, these allegations were kicked into high gear when Variety reported that things had gotten worse for the Ellen crew during the COVID-19 pandemic. More reports came out regarding an allegedly toxic work culture behind the scenes, which prompted an internal investigation from Warner Media. According to Australian TV host Neil Breen, when he met Ellen in 2013, he was ordered not to speak, look at, or even approach her. And we thought it was bad when Ellen compared hunkering down in her luxurious mansion to being in jail during quarantine. Doja Cat. Doja Cat may be able to make a hit song about a cow, but it seemed like she couldn't stay out of trouble in 2020.